Agave ball. Lanier hosting the Canton Tigers. Let's head straight to the second half. After Canton took a 12-point lead into halftime, Lanier would chip away at it. Denzel McDuffie goes spin cycle and glass to pull Lanier even closer. And later in the fourth quarter, Tyreek Smith gets an outlet pass. He's going to use a nice shoulder lane to get the layup to go. Canton up 49-41 as time started to wind down. Lanier pulled within one, but the star of the fourth quarter, Ladarius Johnson, that layup would make it 57-55. He would knock down some clutch free throws to close out this game. And Canton wins 62-56. They'll head to Oxford on Friday.